Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Chef Elvino, Japanese Addiction. Today I'm doing an amazing dish with tuna. Okay, so many dishes will come on my YouTube channel now. So I will show you how to prep the tuna. This is bonito tuna. In Japanese it is known as jabono. I mean, see how it is. So see how beautiful it is, fresh. Okay, let's prep. So let's start. First thing you have to do is make sure it's totally dry. Okay, so I will make some fillet out of it. Okay, so first thing first. So as you can see, the fin just from this side. Just go like this, okay? And then here. Twist your tuna. Same thing the other way also. And your tail is gone completely. Okay? So now, just clean it properly from inside out. So with the help of a bamboo skewer, just remove the blood clot from here and clean it. So after that, just clean it properly from all the side. Make sure it's completely dry. You can use a dry towel for it. Okay, so make sure it's completely dry from all the side. I'll try to get this into a fillet. Okay, cut like this. So from here just give it a cut like this. Make sure it's nice and clean. So your one fillet is ready. Okay. Same thing other side also. So remove the skin like this. Okay. Hold with your three fingers and then slide it like this until the end. See, nice and clean. Okay, so now just cut it into half. Then trim off this black part.
The fillet is ready for sashimi. Okay. Let's make some sashimi also. So let's cut it for sashimi like this.